Harrell against Portis. He loves to go middle if he can. Instead, he'll pull up with a shot clock going down, and he makes it. A couple of high fives for the guy sitting courtside.